Hi, this is Sister Rita here, coming before you July 17, 2017, and I'm going to talk about this Philando Castile case, and where the white officer was found not guilty of shooting and killing a black unarmed man, and who was sitting in the car, who was probably, I don't know, in his seatbelt. I don't know, but all I know is that because the guy was reaching for something, the officer fired, killed him and whatnot. But the officer was doing more screaming than anybody, and he's standing out the car, he outside of the car with the gun pointed at Philando, and what you doing all that screaming for? And you're an officer. Well, one thing about it, he may have gotten away in the eyes of man, but in the eyes of God, he hasn't gotten away. It's sad though, because we got Cosby also on trial right now, and you just see how different how the system is. You know, that's why I depend solely on God. That's why we have to. I mean, we have to follow the laws of man and stuff like that, but it's best to put your trust in God and Him alone, because man will fail you. Man will fail you. I'm telling you. This is so sad, but you know what? It is what it is. But the officer has not gotten away. He will pay, because you know what? This is God's law. You shall reap what you sow. So he hasn't got away. Cause he's gotta reap what he sow. What he sown or whatever. But it's pretty sad.